vessel, you have to be certified. It's the first year that a small vessel operator proficiency course is being offered in Northern Ontario, and people seem to be climbing aboard. Marine safety instructor Mitch Miller has been teaching the four-day program around the province in order to fill a training gap that he saw in the north. Miller brings his expertise from his affiliation with the Western Maritime Institute and 12 seasons aboard Great Lakes freighters. He says there are a variety of students in each of the training programs, from construction crews to fishing guides.
Well, it's important for people who are on the water to understand how to use the buoys. It's important for them to understand what the lights mean. It's important for them to understand how to use navigational charts. And more particularly, it's important for people to understand the collision regulations. You wouldn't drive a car without knowing the rules of the road.
So I'm looking at chart reading on Lake Superior. So, well, Lake Superior, as you know, catch the fever, which is salmon fishing on the lake, is quite alive and well, and there's a lot of people that want to get out on the lake and experience it from terms of, you know, cruising on the lake and fishing.
That course wraps up on Friday. Upon successful completion, participants will be certified for life.
Over three